Ask them to identify themselves and transmit their clearance code.
Yes, sir.
Ship approaching. Track distance mark 804.672.
What's the word, Carl?
I'm receiving their signal now, sir.
They're Jedi.
The signal is an old Jedi clearance code. They say they're here to see the prisoner.
I'm calling their bluff.
Signal them to come aboard.
I want to meet these Jedi. Have security meet in the hangar. You've got the bridge.
Yes, sir.
Thank you for allowing us to come on board, Captain.
Hale. If you don't mind me saying, it's quite a surprise meeting Jedi out here.
Our existence remains a mystery to most, Captain Hale.
I bet it does. You put on a good show, but I don't buy it.
I don't understand.
You're no Jedi. Just some overconfident Imperial trash who just pushed their luck too far. You're making mistake. And you, sir, should have surrendered when the Empire collapsed. Jacris, get RD3 to scan these imposters for identification.
Allow me to show you our identification.
Balen, you are true to your word.
And well paid for it, Lady Morgan.
The Jedi who captured me seeks the map. She knows about Thrawn.
Who is this Jedi?
Ahsoka Tano. Intuition indicates if they make it back,
well, it looks like I'm gonna have to find a way to deal with them sooner or later. I can be patient with them.
Whoa.